Let's cut inside this boob implant. So you can see I've cut it and that's what's actually inside of it. It's actually a solid gel. It's not a liquid, so it's not going to go anywhere. And this is why these implants tend to be a little bit more durable and a little bit better for you long term than the saline or the saltwater ones. If you want to learn more about breast implants, follow me.